On 16 December 1971, Pakistani Lieutenant General Niazi signed surrender with 93,000 Pakistani soldiers in front of Lieutenant General Singh Arora, and it was done in public. This was the biggest surrender of 93,000 soldiers ever happened in history. Then Indira Gandhi gave a statement, "Dhaka will be the capital of independent Bangladesh."